Okay, so I'm not new in any way to writing or making videos, nor animations, but unfortunately I've always had the mentality of, oh, I'll just do it all later, which really doesn't bode well for creating new stuff.